Well, the Senate passing a one-week stopgap bill today. The goal is to keep the government open for a little longer. The resolution already passed in the House, so it now heads to the president's desk to sign by midnight.